and Thừa Lưu. Visiting ông ngoại, your goal, ngoại's burial site. This is a cemetery and a place of prayer. This is how our ancestors grew up in Vietnam. No air conditioning, no electricity, very hot. So in America, I don't want to hear the words, it's not fair.